Doesn't matter where you get them in. Okay. Do heavy caliber. This mod may be taken multiple times. Huh. Interesting. Adds recoil. Alright, let's grab some shield durability. No weapon mods, you will lose your weapon later. Okay. Grants 5 levels, but you lose all rerolls and can never gain more. Huh. Great. Death Blossom causes you to fire rapidly. Wild mods are fun. And a 360 degree radial spread when your shields break. Interesting. Bravado improves your body gear based stats and unique powers, but causes enemies to encounter always either be elites or champions. Oh. Sounds terrible. Alright, so generation in there. And what was that? Elegant construction. What is that? Defense or defiance, excuse me. Plating, recoil resist, self damage resist. Resistance to mobility, reducing efforts, effects from your weapon. Huh. Alright, let's do barrier first. Get ally at some point. Let's see. We have, of course, drones on there. Yeah. Something interesting here. Five more missiles. Here we go. Probably the best way to do that is just through Discord. That way anybody could see him who wants them and easy to find. Alright, let's see what else we got here. What are goodies? Have advanced engineering. Scorching Wave. Make your thrusters launch fireballs to deal burn damage. Cool. Rampage. Grants increased damage, max hull, and max shields at the cost of always thrusting. Alright, what we got? We got, yeah, I'll grab this thing. And, let's get ally. And let's see what else we got here. Counter artillery. Let's do that one. Ally specialist. So you said no ally specialist. Let's see. So do we have assault drones on there? I don't think so. You don't see assault drones. Do you see rocket drones though? More missiles. You got defense drones, okay, cool. Of munitions. Huh, interesting. All right, I see, what is it? Hyper metabolism, regenerate. 50% of your max hull and shields are reserved and can't be recovered. Huh. Does it show on there how many times you took certain recursive mods? I see a number on there. Grab that thing. You scare me. Okay, we'll show multiple times. All right, good to know. Let's not get beamed here. Hold. See priority zero. We got overclock. Overseer is the one that doubles your construct limit but takes away your gun. Okay. That beam. Invasion. And let's see here. Defense drones, right? Don't get support specialist. Ranger. Eyes become larger and increase your level. Is that counterpulse on there? I can't.
Yes,
I think so. Try to get Guardian soon. Okay. Evolution. Don't recognize that one, so we'll have to see when I get to it. That's like first, like the high end tech tree for the ally. Okay. Unlocks Guardian Interceptor. Okay, so we want this. We want evolution. Flotilla. One drone destruction. So we got flotilla on there? Yeah. Hello. Back to the point I wondered about that. Dana reconstruction. Let's do all that though first. Dana soon. Tactical link. Is that on here? Yeah. Do you want to see the damage you're doing? Yeah, is there like a... I always wonder if there was a stats section. Oh, it's okay. That's visible damage. All right. Kind of like some floating combat text. So not interceptor, let's do nanotech. Guardian transforms your ally construct into a guardian with the ability to recover a hull of other types of damage. That's cool. You can overseer, put turrets in the middle. Okay. Rampage outburst. Alright, you grab your gen shields. Let me take a quick break here. Grab some water, and I'll be back in just a minute. Where's my ship? There it is. Save on my turrets. Send me a Steam friend request? Okay. Yeah, I'll check it out later. Your guardian projectiles have a larger blast radius. Cool. Strike? Yeah. A lot of ships. Alrighty, what else we got here? What's that even do? Select decoy signal. Your guardian confuses nearby enemies into attacking instead of you. Well, that sounds nice. What is that? Meta charge. Guardian can create and hold up to one meta charge power up every 15 seconds. Meta charge recovers 20 hull shields over 1 second when collected. Cool.